I'm a big hip hop fan. I came into a little bit of a revelation recently. I turned 31 early April, and I'm starting to realize that a lot of this hip hop rap thing is for kids. It's a young people's movement. You know, and I know we as adults, we try to hang on to our youth as long as possible. But my point is, you got to know when to let go. Because when you're 36 and you dress like you're 15, you look fucking stupid. You know, and I'm 31, so I figure I got about 3 years left on my hip-hop card before I got to start tucking my shirt in and turning my hat around. But I like when rappers get together and make good music as opposed to killing each other. Like, if I could have it my way, I'd like to see four of my favorite MCs come together and make a song. I'd have like LL Cool J, Snoop Dogg, DMX, and my man Jay-Z. I gotta say, I'm amazed by Jay-Z. Not at the fact that he's a great rapper. Everybody know he's a great rapper. How the fuck did he get Beyonce? Cause y'all know that's an ugly motherfucker. Is it me or does that nigga look like Joe Camo? Am I the only one to see that shit? He can finish chapstick in one use. But like I said, I'd have LL do the intro because LL just got that cool, suave voice. Like, LL seemed like he don't even need a woman to be turned on. He can just stand in front of the mirror chest naked and turn himself on. Like, the music and shit, come on, yo, kid, hit it. Yo, what's up, baby? This your man, LL Cool J. Ain't nothing like when you put vanilla ice cream on your chest, let it melt down on your genitals. I got my man Snoop Dogg, DMX, and Jay-Z in the building. It's about to be real sexual right now. Real erotic, baby. Hey, yo, Snoop, holla at him. It's your man, LL. Hey, yo, one, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg taking condoms out the door. Ready to get up in ya, so back on up. Grab a condom, cause I'm ready to fuck. Bitch, what? Having three hoes is some gangster shit. You know how a dog do when a gangster pimp. We don't sweat shit, huh? Cause we know we can't be faded. We just sit back, debate it while getting our hair braided. Nate Dogg, Warren G, Daz, and Corrupt. We gon' rep till we die. That's why we throw them things up. For shizzle my nizzle in the LBC. You know my name, Snoop Digo, double G. Yo, it's your man DMX. Where's my dogs at? Where's my dogs? Yo, I done told your dogs about fucking with me. I done told your dogs about fucking with they. When a dog starts to bark, it's followed by the bite. That's when you feel the pain and you headed for the light. Don't get upset, nigga. That's just how a dog do. And I won't stop eating until a dog's throw. I bring that real fucking stale lady. For that real fucking meal, baby. Yo, Jay-Z, holla at him. Talk to me, man. It's your boy in the building, huh? It's Young Hova. It's your boy. It's Young Hova. Homie. Young Hova. Homie, I told you the game's over. I got it locked. All y'all should stop. It says stop. Call the persona made for martyr. Think you got it locked. Don't bother. I'm taking the game farther. I'm Roy when I hit. I don't know when I switch. I'm like Dyke Turner. It was love when I'm pissed. It's your boy.